finally school. Hey sis, got you an apple. Oh, thanks. Finished. Oh, come on, we gotta go back. Oh, yeah, back. Ready, sis? Ready? I've always been the smartest in pretty much every single class. But it's really that maybe I want to be popular. I've never really had time to have friends. I always kept my nose in a book and kept studying. Like really, that's how we get smart. But one day, I decided that maybe I wanted more than friends. I wanted to be popular. And then there came my chance when a new kid arrived. And she instantly became popular. So, I know how weird this sounds, but I investigated. I watched them, noticed them. And I decided that if I ever wanted to be popular, I'd have to give it all of my being smart, my reputation, being a goody two-shoes. I'd have to give it all away just to be popular. I guess it's a price, but everything comes with a price. So to do so, I changed. Sis, you gotta come. It's almost time. 1 second. They don't understand. Right, me? Yeah, I totally can't violate. Ready. Oh, I almost forgot my phone. It's like the most important thing in the school day. In my braces, that's all you're bringing? Well, yeah. It's the only thing I need, considering I don't have to do any work anymore. I'm like you. Sis. Try to catch up if you can. Sis. Ugh, where is she? Late again? No. My sister didn't wake me up in time. Oh, I hate it when that happens. You have a sister? No. So, like, depend on yourself, because us popular girls don't do that. Yeah. Sorry.